Patrick. Yeah. All right, bro?
Yeah.
Patrick Gilbert running amok. The theme of the day, you don't give a fuck. He's got five cigarettes and some weed as well. He's out running amok, if you can't tell. Half of his time is off his face. This is a waste of time.
Yeah.
A boy who has committed a crime.
Yeah.
Onto the street and pray. Be your day gonna be sweet.
Fuck on me a pit, that'd be really sick. But if I did, I'll go on another weird trip with my brother S, the fucking bun, yeah. And get lost in the sticks, doing tags that are shit. And the cost is this, 2 years in Yala for breach of fucking bail, man. But I didn't even assault the officer, I just flipped his hat with my tail, man. Why they send a spastic to fucking jail, man? I'm too mentally fucking frail on these antipsychotic meds, making my head work as slow as a snail. I got rid of my sexual feelings, I just like the feminine healing, intelligence and realness, yeah. My energy bounces off the ceiling, maybe that's why my rap is so appealing. Is it cool if I be selfish and just get it all out? Get this shit off my chest that I'm wearing around. I try to be optimistic while I'm tweaking my sound, keeping my head from going too far past the ninth cloud. I need to be speaking till I'm speaking profound, flying through the heavens with my feet on the ground. What's up? Sit. My name is Ishmael, aka Nana Pip. McKinnon Gilbert, yeah, the patrifier, I'll patrify ya, and I'll rap so wide that I'm fucking like a pterodactyl spying through the sky, like a samurai, I sly, like a ninja, yeah, and I'm a binger, I'm a minder, I like talking to spinsters.
Oh, the particle socks. You got the particle socks.
Particle socks.